coming up to take it. Long, long ball. Ambrose Rogers feels together, but Joe Murphy, working his way clear, is hustled off the ball. Paddy O'Rourke gathering, feeding forward to John McCartan. And it's a goal! A wonderful goal there from Greg Binney, this youthful college's minor and under 21 star. Driven long and dangerous ball, been broken into the arms of Brian Hughes. He crashes it through the net, the equaliser. Brian McGlinden's kick out, grabbed by Paddy Kennedy, and down running most of the ball in the midfield area at the moment. This is John McCartan settling himself and crashing the ball over the net. And there we have the scene of Paddy Kennedy working his way clear in the dying minutes of the 81 Ulster final. And again, a beautiful ball through to John McCartan. And McCartan electing, I thought, for a moment for a point, but tucks the ball cleverly into the net. A most cheeky